I'm fine.
How are you?
I'm good.
How's your night?
That's fine. So you're already prepared?
Yeah,
are
you ready now to go to work?
I think that then let's go together and have breakfast before we go.
Okay, no problem.
Excuse me. Wow. Hi. You look good. Do you work here?
I don't work here, I'm just coming to see
someone. My name is Michael and I work here. I'm the director. You want to see someone? I can direct you. Maybe you can.
When you got this, you're signing. My new contract in the Shanghai.
Nakwani ameenda kwa boss. Hey. Hii ni kazi nyingi sana za kufanya za.
I'll call her for you. Let's just have a seat. Yeah, before she comes, huh? She's there.
Tell me your name, is it?
Kitungu. Today, what were you expecting?
You know, I don't like wasting my time with men.
We're not wasting time. We're trying to get to know each other.
So what kind of car do you drive?
You'll see. That's a surprise for you.
Hope it works out. Definitely. But you know, I was coming to meet someone at your office.
You said she's called?
Sauma.
Sa?
Sauma.
Sauma?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Sauma?
Sa?
Sauma? Nigu tamara tatu, as in Asia.
Sa?
How many times?
Yamani. Mama Sauma.
Me.
What are these? How many times do you have to call you?
How many times do you hear me calling you?
And when I ask a question, you reply with an answer, not a question.
Okay, sir, you need to see this.
What are these?
They are
contract from. I'll take it. Tembe,
sir, you have not finished.
Whoa, 20, how many are there?
There are
four contracts. Chumbu and Sauma. Okay.
Okay.
Take the lead. Take your lead. Take your lead.
But sir.
Good flash.
CEO, mama.
You want to tell me what's...
Yeah, she's my sister.
You're sick?
My sister.
You can go shopping with my Visa card. Then later I'll give you a call after go out for dinner. Is that okay then?
Cheers.
You're not giving me a hug.
Yeah.
You're sick with my phone, very sad.
Yeah, but you can find one
out. That's amazing. This is for my mom. You want your husband in love? Hello? Hello? Mambo, baby. So when do you want us to meet? Tomorrow? I'm sure it's fine. Hey, it's Wednesday. It's night. I mean, I No. Alright. So, nice time. Mwah.
Katengeneze mate nayo yanaisha mdomoni.
Kiti kwa wananja.
Karibu.
Acha hata nisione ni kwa leo sasa. Lakini sasa itabidi ukae chini kwa sababu unajua wewe na uongovu wako ni kama Mungu atakuletea mume kutoka mbinguni akuweke kwa nyumba.
Nitakwambia.
Acha nikwambie sasa. Mume wako mimi nimeona na wake wangapi? Watano. Kila siku mpaka mimi siku hizi niko kushona makaratasi. Hata nakwambia kazi yangu iko mikononi mwa Yesu. Leo usema. Acha nikwambie. Mume ni wako kama uko naenda ni ya nyumba. Akishatoka nje jameni usisikie watu kutoka Mombasa ni wanaenda na maumbo kadhania hao wanadada nao nini liwafanyikia.
Yeah.
Wow, is this your house?
Yeah, how do you like it?
Wow, I like it. So could you rent it or what?
No, I bought it for cash. Does it look like that? It's just that I'm clean.
Nice. We could get married. Mm-hmm. And go to Mexico. Yeah, go to Paris. Mm-hmm. You know?
Travel.
So you don't get bored?
No, like travel. That's
I
can explain this.
I've been so faithful to you for the last 3 years. I said no to everybody I used to.
And you do this to me.
We work this out.
And you do this to me.
We work this out.
I don't know. I'm so heartbroken. I deserve better.
We'll work this out. What's going on in my life? Losing two people at the same time. My wife and my clandestine. You are here?
I'm going shopping with my Visa card. Hmm.
Then later I'll give you a call after go to dinner. Is that okay with you?
Hard down with her.
Tomorrow? Sure, it's fine. I'll pick you up around
8. I deserve better.
You know what?
I've lost both my wife and my girlfriend. What kind of life am I in? God help me.